16. Game.
As you can see, what's going on? It's your boy Mus. Today, man, started, you know, day in the life with your boy Mus Skinny Body. As you can see, the shop I started in, literally 5 steps away from the shop. You get me? So, literally coming to the shop, I was knee high, probably about when I was about 8 years old. Obviously, my shopkeeper, Eddie, uncle, you alright, yeah?
Yeah,
long time, yeah, uncle, man. Yeah. So, tell the people what you can remember me of.
Oh, yeah, very little when you used to come here in the shop.
Yeah, as a little boy, I'm literally like football oriented. All my family coming here. Finishing his Pepsi.
My drink.
Crisps. Literally. But yeah, man, a lot of respect for you, uncle, man. Yeah, obviously, man. You know, it's part of the family, I'm trying to say. So, go show some love. All
right.
Look after yourself, okay, yeah. Have a good day.
I can't express myself, don't know the stars. That's why I'm double cuffed up, I go to Mars. Shawty was with me in the bando from the start. Now we in the Phantom looking at the stars. When all this money came, these hoes played on me. I remain the same nigga, so please don't change on me. A lot of these hoes round a nigga, they be too fake. Cause a young nigga been hopping out that new rain. All these problems got me drowning in my codeine. Double up the birds, got me trapping out them four wings.
Rob this shit when I was younger. It's alright, it's still. Just before you go to the park and play ball, like, hear me? No stop.
We all done it. Hear me?
I just got no one rule. Shawty don't lie to me. If you want a bad bitch in the threesome, we can find her. I'ma keep you flooded and no fleeking that designer. You know we be chasing that bag, I'm right behind her. I can't express myself, don't know the stars. That's why I'm double cuffed up, I go to Mars. Shawty was with me in the bando from the start.
Yeah, so this is where man really started playing football. This is where it really like everything. Football was just fun. Enjoyed it, played with the local boys from East Ham. Do you know what I mean? My neighbour Ado at the time, every day I used to knock at his door, come here, play football. Literally 5-a-side, 7-a-side. There was like 4 teams of 5, it was a madness, 2 goals and off. It was good times, man, everybody enjoyed it. You get me, no stress. And now as you get older, I noticed that football becomes more of a job. This is when it was fun, do you know what I mean? Hitting them top corners and that. I remember this one brother called Jamie, yeah? Boy, he used to do this, he was older than us. But he used to do this one skill, the ball would come, he used to do the ball bounce, yeah? He used to flick it somehow like that, yeah? Over his head, yeah? Bah! Top corner, that was so dead. Look where the ball went, fam. That's a madness. But yeah, big up Jamie, though. I remember those goals he used to score, fam. Mad one. Three-pointer, yeah? Let's go for the three-pointer.
Steph Curry.
Woo! Secondary school, high school, some of you call it whatever. But yeah, man, a lot of memories at that school. Still met like a lifetime friends with me that are still rolling with me now. Do you know what I mean? But when I started there, again, where I started from, Barker at the park over there, which is not even far from there. So now I play, and then moving to secondary school was almost like, rather, where am I going to play, car? This is where I actually started playing 11-a-side football. Secondary school, so I started playing as a striker. I was actually a striker, like an attacker into a winger kind of player. And then as the years rolled on, as you guys already know, now I'm just playing defensive mid. But yeah, man, I was that kid, man. You get me? They used to call me because I had the little hook at the back of my head. You know them ones? I love the Henry celebration with the knee slide and that. You get me? But yeah, man, got a couple of the lunchtime winners, which some of you lot may know, just before the buzzer, you finish, hit the corner, everyone's celebrating, back into the classroom. That was the best feeling. Lunchtime winners, get me, man. Those were the days, man. Never worried about nothing, never worried about bills, never worried about anyone, just living life, man. And yeah, man, school days, man, they're the best days. This is where man used to post up, the man scrambling, asking for 20p. He was asking for 20p just to make a pan. Yeah. Every time, oh yo, you got 20p just to get some wings and chips and that. My mother, still. More time we used to scramble our money in school, throw it on the floor and fight for it with a banner and that. Yeah, man. I spend our lunch money on some stupid things, and when it comes to the end of the day, boy, we're here asking for 20p and that. So don't tell our mums, though. All good stuff, man. Memories, man. But yeah, man. You always had that one kid in school, fam, Mr. Finesse, man. Yeah.
Mommy told me go and get my grind on. See, I'm really trying to get the snakes off me, cause they can't smell the money. Because I got too much drip, I got too much sauce, and I got something you know you want. Because I know I'm a survivor, huh? Because I know I'm a survivor, yeah. I can survive in the jungle, huh? I'm from the side where they rumble, yeah. If you represent, man, you don't know, cause we always on a good vibe, don't go, yeah. I can survive in the jungle, huh? I'm from the side where they rumble, yeah. If you represent, man, you don't know.
Back to the college where man started in 2011, 10 actually, 2013. Emmy, the Marley brothers, used to run this college back in the day, fam, man. Yeah, man, bub, this college has changed on a mad one. Get me? Obviously, sirens, as you can see, ambulance right there and that. Near the Newham General Hospital, but yeah, New Vic 6th form, man. But I learned a lot, my life changed since then, man. I swear, fam, this is where I kinda had to grow up, man. A lot of dumb decisions, a lot of stuff I was doing. Getting in trouble with the police and that. You know, it's part and parcel, you know, you've got to learn. You're young. But yeah, man, met a lot of good friends as well. Not that we see eye to eye anymore and that, but it happens, innit? You get me? But yeah, man, my Marley brothers, my Laos, Nightmare. Flames, H. Flames. Yeah, man. But yeah, man, you're scared to a lot of trouble, man. But yeah, man. Again, when I came here, that's where I started kicking ball. Again, I was playing. This is where I kind of dropped into the midfield, bro. I started playing centre mid because I like being on the ball a lot at the age of 16. Yeah, man, as you can see, man, I kind of developed late as a footballer, man. Like, in school, I was playing up front, midfield out wide, more of an attacker. Here's where I dropped into a number 8 role. And as the years gone by, man, I just dropped it deeper and deeper. You never know, next year I might be playing centre back. You get me, skinny body at the back of that, man. Yeah, man. It's mad, man. But look how the college has changed, man. Steve, all class frames and that. Massive steps going down it. None of this was here, you know. None of this was here, fam. All of this is different. A lot of money in it. Even the halls change. I don't know if we're gonna get the students, but fam. Look at these barriers here, fam. Metal detectors, man. This used to be a yellow shop, yellow corner shop. This used to be post up in the Mandan. Huh? Everybody knew about the yellow shop guys, get me? But now it's banter, but yeah, man, this used to be post up and that. Obviously right now it's a barber shop. Things change. It used to be a corner shop, sweet shop. You know what I'm saying? A lot of us boys. A lot of us young boys, man. This is every time you used to miss lessons, you used to stand up there. get me? The chicken shops changed as well. It wasn't a Crips Grill. It's another whole shop and that. This one always changes names anyway. Only one that really kept his identity sitting here right now is that kid shop there, Creations. Or whatever he says, I can't remember, I can't even see, I'm blind. And that chicken shop, that red chicken shop over there. The rest is changed. That red shop over there, that's blue now. Man ain't been there for a while, but yeah, man. This is where me and the brothers used to post up. But yeah, man, we weren't really onto much trouble, man. But when trouble came, we just had to deal with it. That's all it was, you know what I'm saying? So, but yeah, man.
See, if I knew better, then I would do better. We're praying for better, whilst we chase better. See the place where I grew makes it harder to choose but to win, but we're born to lose. I pray we do better, I pray we do better. Falling out with my mother, then falling out with my father. Took shit out of my brother, I never felt any.
Come for, as a youth offender, 17. Yeah, man, got in the trouble with the little police and that. And then, yeah, man, this is where I used to come every Thursday and Sunday. Sunday was a different place where I did community service. And then here's the place where, man, like, I really didn't want to be here, man. Here's what really told me, you know what? It's the place what really told me, man, like, it's the life you want to live. Do you know what I'm trying to say? Even though this was something like, it wasn't that much of a difference. But, you know, it showed me a better life. Showed me a better life and the way of living, especially my older brother who kept me level grounded, you know what I mean? And yeah, man, obviously at the end of the day, as a boy, young boy growing up, man, we all make wrong decisions, you know what I mean? And it's about learning from it, and which I've done. Yeah, man, not much change, same cage windows. You get me? Coming there, I was here for like good 8 months, if I remember, man, in and out every Thursday after college, just to walk from there. So about a 15-minute walk, come here, sit there for 2 hours, listen to someone chat shit more time. But you know what? Some of the times, some of the things they used to tell us, man, was it benefited us. Do you know what I mean? At least, you know, when I was going through it, frankly, obviously, the solicitor, you told me, listen, just plead guilty and you could be doing this. Otherwise, if I didn't, I could have been in jail for 2 years. So, at the end of the day, man's here now, changed. Working, Baiteze, get me? So, life's doing well, man. And you know, there's always a turnaround in life, man. It's just putting in the work, do you know what I'm trying to say, man. We've all been through stuff, man, as a young boy growing up. But yeah, man. Shit hole, mate. This was a shit hole, man. But yeah, man, these are the days, man.
Scott's torch.
And it came from the bottom, down below. Remember them cold nights, I was sleeping on the floor. All you dream about the 4G, I don't feed, now they down below. A nigga got so much money on me, I can't count no more. Remember I was in the project,
yeah, man,
wall,
new and page. This is where I met half the Baiteze, man, though, man. This is where we all started every Sunday afternoon. You get me? This was the days, bro. Some of the goals that were scored in these cages, madness. Madness goals, man. But yeah, man, everyone literally, man, all the Baiteze, man, used to come here. Theo, Michael, Jay, everyone, man. This is where we all linked up, man. This is where it all started. For me, anyway, this is where it all started, how I met all of them. It was around the age 11. But I met people before that as well, like, obviously, Quincy. I met him at Kicks when I was about 14, 13. Jamil. When I was at West Ham Kicks as well. But yeah, man, we used to play there. But every Sunday, this was a link up, man. You get me? Literally, fam. Good times. Yeah, man. Even our camera guy, yeah, Lloyd Anafi. He used to be a baller, he used to play. He never used to have the cameras. He wasn't involved in the camera. He used to just do college and that, school. And he used to come play ball, and now look at him. Guy's got 2 left feet. Nah, I'm joking. Big up Lloyd though, that's my brother. Yeah, man, these were the days, fam. This is where a lot of people started their careers. Not a lot of people know about, but this is where a lot of people started their careers, man. You get me? So this is where you want to. This is, if I could go back, roll the years, I roll it back to here, man. These were the days, man. Living life, no stress, man. Every Sunday, those were the best days. I used to look forward to every Sunday, man. Right now, we're still there, we're still together, but it's a different concept. Sunday league, we played together on a Sunday league team now. Obviously, prior to that, we was literally, everyone was playing football, different clubs and that. But now we just link up every Sunday, man, play Sunday football. Do you know what I mean? A lot of the boys are still chasing the game and that. Playing Saturday football. Yeah, man. A lot of memories here, man. Even Wale, huh? Wale scored a bangers, couple bangers. Pa! Stanching it. Big up Wale as well. But yeah, man, a lot of people, man. This is where I met a lot of my friends, man. You get me? Lifetime friends. And yeah, man. Thanks to God.
And there, man, this used to be the old bowling, man. You can see it changed, man. They broke it down, man. You get me? The old bowling ground, man. This was the place for match days. It's sad not seeing the stadium anymore, you know. Like, I prefer the bowling ground than the Olympic Stadium, if I'm being honest, man. Even though I'm not a West Ham fan, just growing up from East London, just seeing that, like, where it was, and it kind of made this area, like, more lively, do you know what I'm trying to say? Like, I know some people are annoyed by the crowd control or whatnot, but, like, as a young boy, man, one of our dreams was to play at that ground, do you know what I'm saying? Now it's like, Olympic Stadium, innit? It's like, whatever, innit? It's like, it's boring. It hasn't really got no. Do you know what I mean? Like, you know what I mean, innit? Like, come on, you West Ham fans know what I mean, man. The difference between bowling and Olympic, it just hasn't got the culture to it. Do you know what I mean? But it's something new, obviously, for West Ham, and hopefully, not that I want to, but it's good to see them win something anyway. Coming from where I'm from. Obviously, I'm an Arsenal fan, so hopefully Arsenal bring the bacon home. Astaghfirullah, that's haram, G. What are you talking about? But that's the saying them man say, you know? These West Ham boys. Bring the bacon home, lads! Bring the bacon! That shit's gone too.
Right, I just pulled up at Bislo's El Capitano. I want to pick up or what, fam?
Yo,
where are you?
Downstairs.
You're downstairs, you mugger. Say now. I'm coming now. Waiting for this guy, fam. Take it long, and cold at it. Yes!
Yo!
My guy, bitch. What are you telling me?
Sorry, my bro. Good?
Nice, fam. Let me.
Yeah, man.
My guy, exactly. Bitch, man, we go way back, Allah.
Way back, my brother.
I'm kicking ball from what? Where did I first meet you, though?
First met me, Kicks. Definitely was Kicks.
Yeah, yeah.
Definitely was West Ham Kicks.
Through Fabit as well, man.
Through Fabit.
Yeah.
Even for my cousin as well.
Okay.
Desmond and Godfrey, remember them?
Godfrey, big up them, man. Yeah, since then, fam, what, 13? How old was you? 12? I was 13?
Yeah, 13, I was 12. Yeah, you're above me, innit?
Yeah.
I've known you for time,
that's
my
mad,
bro. That's
mad,
you know?
Yeah, trust me, fam. We've been through it, cause we was trying to
make
it pro them days.
Pro! Every day.
But we're here now, though. You get me?
Yeah, we're here, man.
But yeah, tell the people, man, where did the name come from on that?
What, the skinny body?
Yeah.
Oh, skinny body. One time, there was one viral video that we used to watch at Kicks as well, innit? We used to bring it to Kicks and there was one Somalian brother who was spitting bars, innit? I can't remember how the bars went, but he was talking about Somalian guys. He's like, I got niggas with skinny bodies. Catch a body. And then after that, because he's a guy who was Somalian, talking about skinny body, everything just reflected on Mus. So we just gave him that name, Skinny Body.
Yeah,
always been about, man.
Yeah, man, that's where Biz Low, them man, they're starting that.
Yeah, fitted stuck well as well, man.
Yeah, man. Roll with it, a lot of you like it as well, so you know, man, for roll with it.
I call him SB though. Everyone calls him Skinny Boy, I call him SB.
Mm-hmm.
Quick short, quick initial, you get me? Makes sense, man.
Yeah, man. But yeah, Biz, fam, what's it like though in this area now that obviously I've been living in East Town for time and so on, like, lots changed, innit? Like, these younger boys, like, nah, now you're looking around, back in the day when we was young, we used to see everyone, it's like, what you saying? Now you walk down the high street, you don't know no one.
Don't know no one.
Like, nah, in East Town, obviously, I've been there for, like, what, 12 years? You get me? 12 years. Well, you go down the high street, we don't see no one, no one.
Don't
back in the day when we was young.
See no one.
Shopkeepers, everyone, we knew everyone.
Everything's changed up. Shopkeepers sold their stores and stuff. It's not even corner stores anymore.
What's that brother that you knew that owned that phone shop over there? Remember that Asian brother? Cool guy, man. Is he still there though?
What's his face? Nah, he's not even there anymore. Shut him down. He's moved on.
He was young as well when he was really doing his thing, man.
He was really doing his thing. People used to just go and sell phones to him and stuff. Really doing his thing. But no, the ends has changed, man. Bare things have changed at ends.
Yeah, man. Obviously, the high street's changed a lot. Green Street's still the same, though, man.
Green Street's always going to be the same, bro.
Green Street will never change, man.
Will never change. Stadium's changing Upton Park. There's no more stadium. That used to be the life of Upton
Bowling,
Park.
Bowling, innit? Yeah, man, now it's all chocker blocks and that.
Chocker blocks.
Fresh though, nice though.
Made it in like under a year.
Yeah, man, quickly.
Made it quickly.
But it's good though, man. But you know what? I don't know, man. I think, what do you think though, like the Olympics then compared to bowling? I just feel like there's no more culture in West Ham, innit?
No, there's no more. Because obviously the history bowling. Was here, innit?
Yeah, bowling.
The statue was at bowling. Mm. Like their famous footballer, Bobby Moore, was here. You know what I'm saying? He weren't at Olympics, you know what I mean?
So, I think
time ago they wanted to move the statue, but they had to protest it. They wanted to move it next to the Olympics, innit?
No way.
Yeah, but they said, like, nah, it can't move. That's got to be here, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
history's here.
This is the nine side.
Beat freaks.
Don't make me get the pumpy. Make you jumpy.
It's been your boy Musti SB, as Bizlo would call me. But yeah, man, that's my life, really, how I grew up and that. All the lessons learned, the struggles, all the good times. You get me? So hopefully there's more for you guys, man. So make sure you guys go support Baiteze, man. Go buy the Kitlocker t-shirts. Make sure you guys subscribe. Leave a like on this video. It's been your boy Skiski.
Make you jumpy, take it easy, girl around me. Them know ya, them know ya. See, I'm still up in the nine, I'm fully active. I tell her grab this, I put her to the mattress. My ting, sad ting, I'm rolling with a bad ting. And if you wanna roll, put the action into practice. She says she want a man in designer. I spent 20 plus on my rider. Says she want a man in designer. I told her call me up on my Liga. Don't make me get the bumpy, make you jumpy. Take it easy, girl around me, them know ya. Them know ya. Got the bumpy, make you jumpy. Take it easy, girl around me. Them know ya. Them know ya.